The way mushrooms grow. The black spots of this fungus on bread are produced by asexual reproduction. They are called sporangia. This mold consists of filaments known as hyphae. These filaments enter the bread and use the nutrients in it. The spores on top of the fungal hyphae then travel using the air as a medium. Those spores land on another food item, producing more fungi through asexual reproduction. Thanks for watching. Please remember to subscribe and link to the video.